Bravo, NXT UK management, you have finally come to your senses and realised that NXT UK needs more Nina. So now, with the spotlight on Miss Samuels, I'm sure my adoring fans have been wondering what I've been doing during this intermission. Now, I know many of my fellow superstars have been using this time to reflect and think how they can come back stronger and better than ever. So I thought perhaps maybe Nina Samuels needs to do a similar type of reflection, to take a good, long, hard look in the mirror and think about how I can possibly be the best Nina Samuels ever. And then I realised it all made sense. I found that moment of enlightenment. Nina Samuels is as sensational today as she was yesterday and the week before that and the month before that. Thing that needs to change is that the NXT UK universe needs to appreciate the level of superstar that they have before their very eyes and put me on the pedestal that I deserve. So they best take their seats, because no one dare miss what's in store for the grand return of the Nina Samuels Show.